Long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. All we can do is to see the race ranking together. See you in a moment for the podium ceremony. The cameras are taking us to Parc Fermé to the runner-up who was receiving well-deserved applause from his team members. This is an excellent result that will give him some optimism for upcoming races. Here are the top three riders on the podium. All three were terrific, but it was Bagnaia's day to put his seal on the Grand Prix. A fantastic race. Pecco is overjoyed because he knows he has produced something special.